gives Ra Tang the milliseconds he needs to be able to read these punches.
He's not really moving. Maybe he's moving down his feet, but he's standing. See, he's right there.
The hook.
Again.
Ra Tang with a big elbow. In round two.
And he's moving forward with his game plan. Left. Hey, keep doing what you're doing other than letting yourself get dumb.
Still put that pressure on and not just give up shots.
Ra Tang continues to come forward and fire shots.
Better round for the series. Probably still went to Ra Tang. But here in the fourth,
he's wobbled. Took a shot to the body. Lasiri did. Yeah. From Joseph Lasiri.
Yeah, you can see him throwing that body down.
There he goes. That's a slip. It's a slip. Board on Ra Tang, and why he's such a fan favorite. Big shot with a
run. It was a knockdown for sure.
Big
not questioning that one. Look at the showmanship from Ra Tang.
Ra Tang closing the show in impressive fashion. 30.
Getting knocked out, which is a big statement to make in this Muay Thai with these 4 ounce gloves.
He is put off the gas, trying to have some fun out there, still trying to close the show up.
He is a box office blockbuster in every sense of the word.
Still undisputed, one flyweight Muay Thai champion of the world, Ra Tang.